Tuck stood up slowly, waded over to Robin, and carried him back to the other side. Then, quick as an arrow, he grabbed Robin. "My turn now," he grinned. "Carry me across on your back." Robin saw the joke and carried the heavy friar to the other side. After that, they were best of friends, and Friar Tuck joined Robin's outlaws.